There's, I think, three aspects that are really important that I find that Les Arts Florissants brings to the Baroque repertoire. One is William Christie is a great teacher, right? And he's trained many young artists, singers, and is constantly renewing the art form through young generations. And that's very appealing to an American public. They want to know that they're not supporting just one orchestra at one point in time, but they're supporting the renewal of an art form. So that's one thing. The other thing is the democratization of the music, which is another thing that Bill Christie does so well with his festival here. You can see that this really appeals to a broad public, not the usual people who would go in Paris to a concert, but people who are discovering the repertoire. So that's a second thing that is very appealing and that we'd like to mention. In general, also France, because the Americans love France. And so speaking to them about French music, French culture, the French savoir-faire is extremely appealing, and they would like to connect to a French institution. So these are some of the values and some of the things that Les Arts Florissants brings uniquely, I would say.